The MVS system is designed for rapid deployment and can be operated by a single person. Simply roll the unit to the vehicle, tilt, and slide into the receiver. Then insert the locking hitch pin, attach the lock, and tighten. This prevents movement of the hitch within the receiver. The camera can be attached prior to driving or once on location. The MVS system is designed to operate on sloping terrain. To level the mast, adjust it to vertical, lock it into position, and confirm level with the bubble gauge. The mast can be raised using an electric pump or a hand pump, depending on the model purchased. Extended height is 30 feet plus the receiver height for a total height of approximately 32 feet. It can also be set to any intermediate height. The combined joystick controller and display is easy to operate and includes preset locations. With the optional mini DVR, all video can be recorded with time and date stamp for law enforcement use. To lower the mast, simply open the air valve, allowing the mast to retract, and then you're ready for quick deployment at your next location.